সুপ্রিয় মোহন বাগানের মতো ম্যাচে গোল করে কেমন লাগছে?
ভালো লাগছে দাদা, বড় 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 ক্লাব, ভালো লাগছে। আমাদেরও বড় ক্লাব, আমাদের দাদারা অনেক ভালো সাপোর্ট করেছে আমাকে।
আর এর আগে পিয়ারলেস, তারপরে বাংলা দলে, তারপরে আবার সেখান থেকে এখানে, এই সফরটা কি বলবে?
ভালো লাগছে এই টিমটা পুরো। আমাদের কি বলবো দাদারা, অনেক বেটার, আমাদের টিম অনেক ভালো, অনেক ভালো, অনেক ভালো টিম আমাদের। আর অনেক সাপোর্ট করে আমাদের, আমাদের বলতে হয় না সব কিছু দিয়ে দাদারা, তো তাদেরকে রেজাল্টটা দেওয়াটা আমাদের কর্তব্য দাদা।
এরপর আজকের পর থেকে কি এবার সিএফএল জয়ের স্বপ্ন দেখতে শুরু করলে?
একদম দাদা, আমাদের কোচ এবার নতুন পজিশনে নামবে, হয়তো প্র্যাকটিসে আবার নতুনভাবে ফিরে আসতে পারবো আমরা।
ওকে, তোমাদের মানে এরপর তোমার প্ল্যান কি আছে?
এরপর দেখি, সন্তোষ যদি ডাক পাই যেতে পারবো।
ট্রায়াল চলছে, সেখানে কি যাওয়ার কোনো এখনো সুযোগ পেয়েছো?
যাই না, এখনো পর্যন্ত, এখনো পর্যন্ত কেউ কল করেনি আমাদের, অফিসিয়াল এখনো পর্যন্ত জানাইনি। যদি জানাই নিশ্চয়ই যাবো বাংলা দলে। আগে আমরা বাংলা দলে আগে এক বছর আগে আমরা রানার্স হয়ে ফিরেছি, রঞ্জন স্যার ছিল তখন।
Mohun Bagan, I have no revenge feeling, never. I'm very grateful to Mohun Bagan to give me the opportunity to be the coach. It was fantastic, we won the A-League, so which revenge? No, no revenge. No, I'm very grateful to him.
Can you please tell us the timing of the goal?
Timing of the goal?
Yeah.
Was a very good individual action of Supriya Pandit.
Is it 43 seconds or 30 seconds? There is a confusion.
I don't know. I have no idea. The most important thing is it was a goal and we won the game.
Are you a little bit upset to see Mohun from the situation
of the No, because they are playing with young players, very good young players. And this is normal, no? And they have a process, and they are doing well. The only issue is that perhaps the schedule, they are playing too many games together. At the beginning, they didn't play too many games, and now four of the players of the second team of Mohun Bagan were playing with the under-23 national team. So that means that they are very good players, no? Nante, Sukhail, the goalkeeper, Sumirati, Kylian Nasir is there, is a fantastic player, Fardin Ali, the defender, so it's a very good team. No?
You have also a very young team.
Yes, well, we have a mixture between experienced players with young players, and we are only 4 months working together this season, no? So we are in this process, and sometimes we are doing better, sometimes the team struggle, but we play against the best club in India today, so we have to be very happy. We are not even a club with 2 years old, no, only we are one year and a half, and I think we are in the correct way, and we are very happy with the result today.
For us,
every game is very difficult because we are playing against clubs with more than 130 years of history, and this is not. They have a very good first team, excellent second team. For example, Mohun Bagan, perhaps they have the best young players in India because it's a selection of players of all over India, no? But Mohammedan is true that Mohammedan is the team that they are going to play in I-League, no? So it's a very, 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 very good team. But also it's Bengal, Bamanipur and Kidderpur, no? It's going to be, I think, a very, very tough competition between all the games, all the teams.
What about the referee?
I don't want to talk about the referee because you already saw the game. So it's your opinion. You already saw the game. I think that we didn't play with the same card, and at least I understand the mistakes, but because I commit mistakes also, making the 11, making the 21, making the changes, but I think that it was not fair, and for me it was the first time in my life, and I'm more than 35 years in football, that I saw two cooling breaks in one half. When we are playing with handicap, we are playing with 10 players, the opponent is playing with one one player more, and they have more time to correct tactically. But anyway, the important thing is that we won the game, and that's it.